The big screen thrill ride Twisters opens today in theaters.
Heyo, movie highlights, if you didn't know, probably everybody does. Oklahoma's landscape, wild storm season, and real tornado science. Very interesting. Forewarned Storm team's Emily Sutton talked to the stars, behind the scenes, the scientists, even storm consultants.
Oklahoma is such a wonderful place in the world, like where weather really is like it feels like at the main event, you know, and it's what people talk about, and everybody feels like they talk like a meteorologist here.
I know that I cannot fool an Oklahoman when it comes to weather. I know that the average person here just knows weather so much more than a lot of people around the world. I just hope that we've honored the sense of place here, this state, this beautiful place, and also just the immense beauty of what happens in the skies.
Before filming even began, the National Weather Service in Norman, Oklahoma, hosted a tornado boot camp to teach the cast and crew about tornado culture, technical terms, storm spotting, and safety.
I think in a way it's better than the first one. From a scientific standpoint, I think they did a really good job. If chasers are saying terminology, it makes sense. And I think it's good. I think people are going to like it.
Movie makers depended on meteorological consultants for accuracy and authenticity. Kevin Kelleher worked on the original film and was asked back for the reboot.
I kind of presented all the different technologies that had changed in the 30 years since the first one, and they picked what they wanted. So you're going to see some things like advanced radars in there and drones and a few other things.
Research scientists helped design and build props for the movie, modeled after real data collection technology used today.
And they do a really good job of explaining that technology as they introduce it into the movie, so that the general audience that maybe is not quite as familiar with that technology actually understands it and realizes the importance of it.
Meteorologists worked with special effects artists to make sure that the seven tornadoes had the right feel and texture and match the radar.
I actually picked real cases, real meteorology events, so that the film is very authentic. I'm actually really excited to see if anybody can go through and take those frames and try to figure out what cases those are from.
Oh, living here during storm season was amazing.
And of course, filming during storm season, Oklahoma skies brought the drama, as expected.
I mean, the sky turned green out of nowhere, which was crazy. I'd never seen the sky turn green in my life. And I think a tornado touched down that night, pretty close to where we were.
Real storms, real storm chasers, and real-life weather technology that's sure to blow you away.
I love the people of Oklahoma. Thank you for taking such good care of us. You're going to love this movie. Go see Twisters this weekend.
Emily Sutton, News 4.